Hi, my name is Commodore, a homeschool dad. Today I'm excited to show you our reptiles, amphibians, and fish science unit. Let's take a quick look at some of the amazing pages from the coursebook. This full-color, bound coursebook contains the lessons, vocabulary words, activities, and supply lists. Once you gather the supplies, the lessons are open and go. Just turn to a lesson and start reading and learning together. Our science units are taught family style, so you only need one coursebook to teach all of your children. This course also includes interactive student journals. Take a quick look at some of the fun activities and worksheets included in the journals. These journals are divided into two age categories, one for grades 3 through 6 and one for grades 7 and 8. In each journal, you'll find age-appropriate activities, games, and diagrams. Engaging lesson extensions can be found in the journals for older students, so they can dive deeper into the lesson concepts. Each student will need and want a journal of their own. These fun and interesting student journals give children ownership of their learning experience and also allow you to see their progress and record their work. Let me show you one of the lessons in this unit. At the top of the page, you can find a list of any supplies you'll need. In this lesson, you start by watching an awesome educational video entitled Sensational Snakes. Next, you'll discuss the characteristics of snakes and learn two new vocabulary terms. After that, students create a snake anatomy page in their student journals where they label the different parts of a rattlesnake. Finally, you will play a fun game together using the game board and game cards to learn more fascinating facts about snakes. The lesson closes with a reminder to the parent to have children in grades 7 and 8 complete the lesson extension in their student journals. The Reptiles, Amphibians, and Fish unit also has an optional but engaging book pack. These books, with wonderful illustrations and photographs, cover the topics in greater detail. The two books are Buzztail, The Story of a Rattlesnake, and Curious Reptiles and Amphibians. While the book pack is not required, it is an excellent source of additional materials to enrich the unit. Your 7th and 8th graders may also enjoy reading the correlated book, the Reptiles, Amphibians, and Fish Questions and Answers book. We hope that all of the nature lovers in your family enjoy the Reptiles, Amphibians, and Fish unit. Do you want to see more? Take a look at some of the other pages from the coursebook and student journals.